Greetings everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we will finish the death miniature from the game Darksiders 2. Starting with the base, we will paint the majority of the body as well as the cowl with demonette hide. We will then proceed by applying some Korox White at the mask. Afterwards, we will use some Black Templar for Death's Hair. Once the hair are done, with great care, we will overlay the body with Warp Fiend Grey. The cow will be overlaid with Zarius purple. We will do a second layer of Warpfin Grey to the raised areas of the main body, so they become more opaque with the color. Once the second layer has fully dried, we will use some Slanesh Grey and do the highlights on the body. Returning to the cowl, we will mix 1:1 of Xerius Purple and Gene Stealer Purple and paint the raised areas. And here are some interim results of the work we have done so far. Using pure Gene Stealer Purple, we will edge highlight the cowl. This is it, friends. Our first project together has been completed. Thank you for watching.